In this video, I'm going to show you the practical ways to fix iPhone not connecting to PC and laptop issues. First thing first, while connecting your iPhone to PC, make sure your iPhone screen was unlocked. Then first, use only Apple Lightning cable. Don't use other cables, because these local made cables are only used for charging purpose. It doesn't transfer data signals. So use only Apple charging cable and make sure that Apple charging cable was physically in good condition. If damaged means, just change that. In simple, don't use unbranded cables. And if Apple cable damaged means, just change that. That's it. Now connect your iPhone to your PC. Definitely it works. If still not, second, open iTunes on the background of PC or laptop. You can download iTunes on Apple website. Just download the latest version. If you don't know how to download, watch this video, link in the description. Then connect your iPhone. And actually iTunes helps to PC to find our iPhone, so hopefully it works. If not, third, open iTunes on background and flip your charging cable like this. Personally, this trick many times works for me and hope it works for you also. Yeah, these are the practically proven 3 steps for fixing iPhone not connect to PC or laptop issues. I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching.